We're back, and I just wanted to ask you, you were born and raised in China and moved to Chicago 8 or 9 years ago. So could you talk about the influence of Chinese art on your work?
So Chinese philosophy and culture is deeply rooted in my heart. Like the ink painting, calligraphy, about the qi.
Could you tell us what qi is?
So qi is, for me, is like the space, like the breathing of the materials.
Mm-hmm.
It's like the oneness. So when I create the work, I want the materials present themselves in a space that they can breathe. They can present a qi, feel, present the energy to the audience.
Thank you.